Hi everyone, I'm Debilyn Molineaux from Bridge Alliance, and I hope that on this Listen First Friday that you first of all are safe and secure, and especially if you're high risk that you are staying home and away from crowds. One of the things that we've been talking about with the Listen First Coalition and part of the National Conversation Project is weaving communities. And one of the ways, one of the opportunities that we have right now is weaving community in the very space in which we live. And so I just wanted to share with you that yesterday I wrote up this nice note to my neighbors because I live in an apartment building and I don't know most of my neighbors. So I wrote this nice note and said, here's some things that we can do during the pandemic because we're going to be in close proximity for the foreseeable future. And here's some things that I can offer. I love to cook. I can cook for you, or I can come up with ideas of things to do with limited ingredients. It's one of my talents. And I offer to, I have games and puzzles that I'm willing to loan out. There are things that we can make community around while we're in this extreme environment of the pandemic, right? And it calls for extreme measures. So I did that yesterday. I've had a couple of responses. We're building neighborhood in my little hallway of six apartments. And I hope that you find something that is meaningful and connects you right where you are as we are weaving communities because we are in this together. Happy Listen First Friday.